wanted to take y'all along with me. Going to do a little scouting, see what I can find. A little documentary, I guess. I heard something out here last night. Like a big old grunt, so I'm thinking that might be, he might have been out here. But we'll just have to look to see. Hope we don't run up on him because I didn't bring my gun. I don't know how I'm going to defend myself. But I do hope I see signs of him. We'll see what we can find. See. Got some. Might be just nature there. Guys, I seem like I seen something up here. Well, maybe y'all can tell me what it is. Like something been laying. Like something been bedding. I don't know if Bigfoot do that or not, but it was like he was in a hiding spot. But maybe y'all can comment and let me know what y'all think. But walk on down by the creek. See if we can see any footprints or anything. I'm gonna go down through here and look. I went by the creek, I didn't see anything. That one sign. We'll keep looking. A bunch of trees piled up. Could have been here. Go up through here and see if we're seeing signs. Look at that. Kind of marking. I don't know. We'll check into that. Look up through here. It's all these white markings, I guess. It's game management, I guess. Back in here. We're heavy. seen much. But it looks like something's been bedding earlier. Starting to rain. I better get back on the trail, and I'll get back with y'all here in a little bit. All right. Thank you guys for watching. All right, talk to you later.